The easiest way to locate LIV8 is to fully flex the leg, place your finger on the medial end of the popliteal crease, open the leg up to 90 degrees, and then travel slightly superiorly, that's up towards the head, a very small distance until you fall into a nice dip that is anterior to the tendons of semitendinosus and semimembranosus. It's about 1 sun anterior to kidney 10.